Just hold on when the tower is falling down.